a new movement, a new movement. God, you are doing it. You are doing it. You are rising people up.
Now we are going to Brazil.
You go to Brazil?
To preach about Jesus, pray for sick people, cast out demons.
I want to invite the whole world on a trip like this to show what happened, because so many more things happen that you see on the videos. It's all the things behind the videos, it's the people we meet, how the Holy Spirit is leading, putting people together. God is just doing so many things people don't see. And therefore we got the idea, let's do a movie. Let's do a movie about this. Well, we want to invite you. We invited everybody of you to join us on this trip.
You have to see it. You have to see it.
I hope you have your passport ready.
We are ready to go. Let's go.
Okay, guys.
Okay.
I want to say something to everyone.
That's not a model.
Where Jesus is alive, he wants to do something new. But it's not new. It's the thing we have always read in the Bible. A lot of people got healed, a lot of people got set free. Ah, I love it, it's life. Seek first the kingdom of God and do His will, and then the rest will be added to you. We baptize not to our organization, but to our person, Jesus Christ. Has he got tongues?
Yeah,
he
got tongues.
Hallelujah, one more. It's a family member who was not born again yet. The Holy Spirit just came and she's laying and shouting songs, and it's new for her. It's always good to pray for people before breakfast. I want to serve you, Jesus. And we speak life, God. Life, life, life. A new movement, a new movement. God, you are doing it. You are doing it. You are rising people up. This is real. If people can just get it, that this is what it's all about.